be alright. We're gonna be alright. Brother called me on the phone saying I'm done with it all. Safe to say I'm done with it all too. Trying to right all these wrongs never seems so impossible. It's clear to me we're scared to hope too. I don't know why, I don't know why, I cannot stop this feeling inside. I don't know why, I don't know why, I cannot stop this feeling inside. No matter how bad all this gets, I can't stop this voice in my head. This voice in my head says, we're gonna be alright. With my sister again, asking when it's all gonna end. Funny cause I don't have a clue. My parents' heartbreak is a child's demise of all the truth they knew inside, and I don't really know what to do. I don't know why, I don't know why, I cannot stop this feeling inside. I don't know why, I don't know why, I cannot stop this feeling inside. No matter how bad all this gets, I can't stop this voice in my head. This voice in my head says, we're gonna be alright.
Hi everybody, I'm James Cebulski, he's Ray Ferraro down at ringside. Welcome to Dallas, Texas. Let's send it down to Ray Ferraro, who was between both benches ringside. Ray?
I want to see tonight, James, who's going to be able to take care of the puck. Both teams have been plagued by turnovers of late. They turn the puck over, they make themselves defend way more often than need be.
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The Jets start with possession as we are now underway. And he's ridden off the puck. Hintz plays it into the offensive zone. And gets it in deep in the opposite corner. Slides it diagonally to Wheeler. And the pass is picked off. Stopped by the goaltender. Instead of covering up, he feeds it along.
Like many of his Jet teammates, Connor Hellebuck was drafted and then developed in the Jets organization. It's a good stop there.
Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Into the offensive end now. Quick shot, and he stands tall in goal. And it's a quick pass to Hintz. He got rocked.
That hurts me. What a solid hit.
Wow. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And now he tries to get it across to Hintz. Takes the feed at the back end. Skates in behind the cage. Winnipeg's got a hold of it along the wall. Shoots it, comes up with the stop. Passes it over to Connor. Connor's got it into offensive territory. Snaps one on net, and that shot gets caught in traffic. Puts it towards the net and makes the save.
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over the safety in the corner.
And it's kicked away. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Here's a chance. Blocker save. Battling for it along the boards. Ehlers has it now. Quick feed to Perreault. Across the point. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Puck is dropped and play resumes. The Stars move it in. Quick pass to Johns. Picked up along the boards by Janmark. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy, sometimes they're just bad luck.
Well, this gives us our first chance to take a look at the team's power play unit.
It's our first power play of the game. What a great chance to break this scoreless tie. Start with a faceoff win. Get the puck to the point and start moving it around before you attack the net. Have a clear plan.
Along the half wall with the puck. Big hit. Slides the puck near the front of the net. And he comes up with it. Dallas gains a hold of possession. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. He got all of that one. Gets in front of it. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Hobbling his way over to the bench after being banged up on this last shift. He's going to need some help from the training staff.
Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And we're going to get a whistle here.
Ben still trying to shake off the effects of this hit. He really took a thump there. Ben's not on the bench anymore. He's gone down the tunnel towards the locker room where he'll be looked at by team doctors.
Well, that complicates things, Ray, as that'll shorten the bench here. Connor's won the draw here in the offensive zone. DeMello's back out onto the ice as we are back to even strength here.
Well, they'll have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
Moves it around along the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Ehlers. Strong use of the body. Great defensive effort with the strip. Great hit on the play. Oh, he'll feel that one. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Here's a short pass to Kulikov.
1 minute left.
Clock ticking down here inside the first period. And that one's turned away. Scores! What a shot!
Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
The Jets are on the board here late in this first period.
A pretty sluggish first part of the period. Nobody able to get on the board until now.
Puck scooped up by Janmark. He got all of that hit. With the blast! What a stop! And there she blows. The horn sounds. That'll do it for this period number one. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to their respective rooms.
Hey fans, don't forget to pick up your team calendars. They're available in section 144 at the team kiosk.
As both teams get a breather here in this first intermission, we'll do the same and get ready for period number two. Teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Hellebuck's been outstanding in this game so far. In the first period, he doesn't play like this, and this is a bigger spread in score.
Denied by the goaltender. Tries to get it to Wheeler. Jabs the puck away. Dallas has it in their own zone. Moves it to Klingberg. Winnipeg's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck picked up by Laine. Laine's got it along the wing. And now it's grabbed by Perry. Nice dish from the left wing. Shot! Oh, just wide! Sets up from Gretzky's office. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Quick feed to Janmark. Rocks him. The Jets gain control of the puck against the wall. Morrissey's carrying it ahead. Too many bodies in the way. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Winnipeg's not taking their foot off the pedal. They've been aggressive this entire period, and they're controlling the play and have the lead.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. 1-0 the score. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Moves it over to Janmark. Quick feed to Ehlers.
Ehlers collects the puck in the offensive zone. His
scores! No chance for the puck stopper on that one.
Stick side's always a good place to shoot. If the goalie's not down in the butterfly to smother that off, it's going to beat the goalie because he doesn't have much to stop him with.
Winnipeg's now up by 2 in the second.
They worked hard to push this lead from 1-2. I like the way that they've been playing.
Dallas is quick on the draw. Puck grabbed by Como. From the point, they take control of it. Slides the puck down low. And now he moves it to Johns. Tries to get the puck to Perreault. Perreault's got it across the line. With the backhand, gives them nothing in front.
Dead center, excellent save.
Uses the force on that hit. And they'll dump it in. The Jets gain possession along the wall. And now it's over to DeMello. Oh, he stopped that one! That was a fireball!
The Jets have been the most aggressive team in this game. Now they've stretched the lead out as they continue to wear their opponent down.
Well past the midway mark of this period, Winnipeg's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Dallas takes possession off the draw. Tries to get the puck over to Radulov. There's the physical side. Sends it in on the attack. DeMello's moving the puck through his own zone. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Quick pass to Janmark. Drills him. Too much traffic in the lane. The Jets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Copps got it in the offensive zone. From the opposite point. That's a solid check on the play. Scores! Tips it in with a beautiful play.
Yeah, nice eye hand, but waved off because the ruling is this is a high stick, puck deflected above the crossbar. Well, the referee's not going to be very popular, is he? He reverses the call on the ice after talking to the league office. This goal will count.
Winnipeg turns back to center ice here for a face-off. They probably don't want this period to end.
Nah, this is fun time. Point zone. Everybody's getting in on the act now.
Dallas moves it ahead. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. And we've got a 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
From the slot, fires away. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Ehlers is going off for tripping.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Uh-huh. Janmark's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number 2. It's 3-0 after 40.
Present your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal at Funville Burgers Family Restaurant.
The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. The Jets win the draw and get their penalty-killing unit off to a good start. From point-blank range, comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Hammers a shot just wide of the net. Sandwiched along the boards.
That is a perfectly delivered hit. Rammed him straight into the boards.
Radulov's got it on the offensive end. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. Boom! Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Blocker save. Winnipeg's gained possession along the boards. On a great defensive play there. The Stars' man advantage is over. Effective use of the paddle on that one. Kyle scores!
Well, now they're only down by a couple. I guess it gives them a chance, but they've got to score again quick. I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
Doesn't necessarily have time on their side, but they do have some momentum now.
They're going to need a lot more, James. One is great. They need another one just to get within one.
Moves it quickly over to Little.
Ehlers frightens the other team as soon as he collects the puck here. He's got two. He's looking for a hat trick.
And he slides it quickly to Perry. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. And the officials stop the play. Let's see what the call is. Wrong place, wrong time, I guess.
Sometimes you gotta say, I'm in the wrong spot and let the guy go, but he tried to help out. He gets nabbed for interference.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff.
If you can find a way to get a power play goal here, you can change the momentum of this game. They haven't got one yet tonight. And you find yourself starting to press when you don't score.
Puts it on net, and he makes the save. Morrissey's lugging the puck. Dallas looks to move the puck from their own end. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Takes it across the blue line. With possession along the wall. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Appleton. Rocks him on the play. The Jets have it against the wall. Little's penalty has expired.
Well, they can thank their penalty killers as the lead stays the same. They put themselves in a tough spot, but they get bailed out by their PK team.
Here's a shot. Makes the save. Picked up along the wall by Radulov. And now he angles it across to Hintz. What a block as he lays out in front of it. That's a solid hit. Taken by Laine. Puck scooped up by Wheeler. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Looks to set up at the point now. Denies him in front.
Wow, did the ice get small for him. There's nowhere to go, and he had to absorb this huge hit.
More than half the frame has been played here. Been a pretty good offensive display, at least for one side. 3-1 is where we sit. Puck picked up by Lindell. Now over to Perry. Winnipeg's got possession at center. On the attack along the boards. Here's a short pass to Pionk. Takes that pass back at the point. Pionk's walking the line. Big time defensive play. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Here's a shot, denied by the goaltender. Wheeler's working it around in the corner. There's another stop! And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Long reach breaks up the momentum. Here's an odd man rush. Slides it across. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And now it's grabbed by Janmark. Receives the pass, and that one's broken up. Into the offensive zone. And there's the save. And he's going after him here.
Well, the athletic therapist is already...
Well, James, you run around like that, you're going to have to pay the price eventually. And what that means is you're going to have to fight. Here he goes.
Good old-fashioned Donnybrook here. Absolutely rocked down to the ice there.
That was a heavy blow, and that is the end of this bout.
And here comes referee Gilles Levesque to clean things up.
It's amazing how the energy in the building can seep away when your guy doesn't do so well in the fight.
Yeah, you can hear a pin drop in this arena now. Here in the dying moments of this period, 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. Dallas has won the draw, and they take possession in the neutral zone. Scooped up along the wall by Radulov. Under a minute to go in the third. Dallas has the extra attacker out with the goalie on the bench here. Carries it across the line. Wide open net. He scores! That's three on the road. I can't imagine too many hats being tossed, though, here.
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game for him. He's got three, and you're right, on the road, nobody's throwing their bucket. Now you got a couple of goal lead here with the empty netter. That should be enough to put this away.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Third of the game. Scored by number 27.
Way too much congestion blocks that. Moves the puck over to Sengen.
And by number 37.
He says, let's get physical on that play. Wrist shot from the slot. That goes off the stick. Sengen's on the attack in the offensive zone. Here he is in front. Let's the wrister go. Grabbed along the boards by Sengen. 17 seconds now on the clock. 14 seconds. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. The Jets ready to go on the attack. Stones up with the blocker. Slides it over to Perry. And we are all over with this one. Ray, you look at the numbers, and in this case, the numbers don't lie. The better team won this one.
This is one easily you can marry your eye test to the numbers test and say, yeah, they both work. That team deserved to win.
So the analytics crew and the hockey crew could actually see eye to eye on this one.
They could actually get along.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.